Which brings me to this whole terrorist question. I think there are people who believe that the terrorist threat is a fiction. Do we actually believe that we're some outpost here and so shiny clean like a baby's bottom that we're left alone and no one's plotting, either within the country or outside the country, to make a mess of us?